Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 518. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of 518, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this any further, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So we are gonna start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 518 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because it is an even number. So divide it and you'll be left with 259, right? Now, is the number 259 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because it is an odd number. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 259 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 is at 2419. No, it is not divisible by 3. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 also. We'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 7. 7 3s are 21, 4 9. Yes, with 7 it is divisible. 7 3s are 21, 7 7s are 49. So it will be 37, right? Now 37 is further not divisible by 7 and it is also a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, and when you do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factors of the number 518, that is 2 cross 7 cross 37. Now if you want to confirm whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 518. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.